it's important for me where my food comes from, and also I always go shopping at LPG, which is like an ecological supermarket, and the ingredients just taste better, I think, or the vegetables taste better and the fruits taste better. But sometimes, especially when you have some ingredients are very typical for one country. So for example, I don't like the ecological peanut butter paste so much. It's like, I think if you buy it, for example, there's this one, I think it's from India, Panda Cars. It just tastes better. Or sometimes, you know, the olives taste better if you buy them from Turkey than from an ecological trader or something. You know, it's just some local products that are maybe not ecological, but very typical for one country. I like to buy, but in general, yes, I think fair trade and ecological products just taste better, especially when it's vegetables and fruits.